feels like we took a piece of the game and brought it to the real world.
We just threw everything we could in here to get it to be a performance controller.
One of the big hopes that we had in designing this controller is that it would be really fun for the Forza and Horizon fans, but also just a great controller. I am Chris Bishop. I'm the Global Product Marketing Manager for Playground Games focused on Forza Horizon. The North Star for the controller was really to make it feel like it fell out of the video game. We wanted it to add to the immersion and just have the same vibe and feel of Horizon 5.
I'm Corey. I am the Principal Design Producer on the Xbox Devices team. I'm also a big gamer, so I don't know if you want to put that in there. As producer, I work from kickoff to concept, all the way through all the development builds, and really make sure that the story behind the design intent stays true as we're bringing this to life. My favorite part of making these come to life is taking a design, seeing it in a digital place, and actually having to go make it. Yeah, well, the first thing I notice is like Mexico and the beach scene, and it's one of the rich biomes that you're gonna see in the game, and you'll definitely be driving on the beach, so this is really cool to see it in this backdrop. All right, ready for this? There it is. I mean, the first thing I see, and we really wanted to hit it, were these colors. And these are the colors you're gonna see in the game, the magenta, the cyan.
Many of the festivals are all themed around this color explosion. So for someone who's also worked on the game, and I think any fan who's played previous Horizons, they'll instantly recognize it as something from one of those festivals.
Fun fact, our designers always try to keep it real. So they actually took party powder, set it up in their backyard with a whiteboard on an easel, and they threw it over and over, then took photos of it, and that's what you see in the pattern here. Yellow is a huge racing color, and we thought it would be a great time to debut yellow in a limited edition with a Horizon 5. And we've actually not just brought in the transparent top case, we also made the frame transparent as well. That exposes the power on light, and we're able to get a lighting effect which we've never had before on our controllers without affecting your battery life. We created a special paint just for the D-pad and also for the Horizon logo on the back. So it's really dynamic. When you turn it at different angles, it'll flash that same magenta that you see on the front. And it's subtle, but it really creates a cool effect. We put side grips on here and back grips, the full grip. And we took the pattern that you see on leather performance steering wheels and translated that onto these grips. So when you're holding on, it really feels like you're holding onto a steering wheel. So with the transparency, we expose this whole side.
Not too dissimilar from a piston inside of an engine. You can see the mechanics going to work inside the controller.
We thought since we're exposing the whole side of the controller, what a better way to highlight that action is to paint parts of it a really bright color.
Besides the awesome controller itself, there's some great DLC that you get that you can use on the Xbox and Windows versions of Forza Horizon 5. Includes a victory emote, a unique vehicle, and more. Forza Horizon 5 is all about letting people experience the unexpected, go on a massive open world journey and adventure. And I think so much of the vibe of that, we were able to deliver that in the controller.
We packed a lot of awesomeness and performance features in the controller. I hope they love the story behind it and the love of the festivals, the celebration of it.
Yeah, I feel good for both our Horizon fans, as I think they'll really appreciate the fact that it came out of the video game. But even for our non-Horizon fans, if you just want a really exciting, hot controller that feels and performs great, this is an awesome one to add to your collection.
Keep your eyes on the road. It's hard to keep your eyes away from this controller, but safety first, right?